Good morning, everyone. I just wanted to stop in and say good morning before I start my day here. Today's gonna be a great day. It's gonna be 74 or something like that. It's gonna be mostly sunny out. Now, the Alexa doesn't tell you the weather the way I would tell you the weather to make it sound better. She says partly cloudy. Well, I wouldn't say partly cloudy. I would say mostly sunny. It's the same, basically the same thing. Anyway, what I'm saying is, the beeping and all that, the city is out today. They're working on the sidewalk or something. It sounded like they were under my house earlier. I have no idea. What I do know is that it's obnoxious. Anyway, it's 9:30. Time to start my shift. Sunshine. So we still have a sidewalk. We have signs in our yard now. So, day one, they did whatever they did to loosen the sidewalk, I guess, there. And then day two, we have a cone and we have signs. They're starting over here. My car is parked right there. Yep. So, that's what's happening. Yesterday I said dandelions were blue. Yeah, they're not. They're yellow, obviously. So I meant yellow. What I meant was blue. What was I looking at that was blue? I don't even know. Because the creeping Charlie flowers are purple. The dandelions are yellow. But I like the purple and the yellow in my yard. I think it's pretty. So I'm gonna not take care of weeds this year. We're gonna have a purple and yellow yard. Maybe I'll have a full yard of purple and yellow. That'll be pretty. Then everyone will be like, your yard's full of weeds. That's probably what my neighbor would do. They'd sound like that. This is mail. Why is mail on my piano? I hate this. Come on, Russ. My piano is not an end table. It's not the island. So I was challenged by a friend on Facebook to do a painting. Like, I really love sceneries, which is great. I will complete your request. But what am I gonna do with it? Are you going to buy it from me? Probably not. Anyway, I'm a blank canvas. This one's got some paint still on the side and back. But, you know, in any case, when you put too much on, you get ends like this. I got to scrape them off. All right, I'm on break. I'm trying to make a cup of tea. All right. Let's go enjoy this beautiful day. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to shut this heater off. We don't need it on right now. Off. It's off. Okay. Like I said, let's go outside. Enjoy this beautiful weather. Look at the sidewalk and see what the heck's going on. It's not just us. It's almost every sidewalk. I will have to walk in the street probably. Let's see. Here's our lovely cone. See, they went and they cut right here. Cut that. They cut over here. Down. They're gonna remove this section, this whole thing here. And if we see up here, they've already dug it up. You know, I'm gonna walk in this street. Russ's truck. Let's walk in the street. Maybe I can't walk in the street. I'll walk in the side like this. I can do like this. On the curb. Look, see, they have beautiful irises. The white flowers are irises. See, irises and dandelions and the creeping Charlie flowers are beautiful. It's very beautiful. Okay. Back to the street. Walking in the street. Yes, we walk in the street. Get out and do something. It's glorious. In English, it is pronounced
prosciutto.
Prosciutto. In Italian, it is pronounced
dried ham.
No, it is pronounced
prosciutto.
Prosciutto. So prosciutto or prosciutto or
dried ham.
Dried ham. Prosciutto sounds so much better than dried ham. Prosciutto. Prosciutto. My lips are weird. They're not symmetrical. I don't know what I'm doing. Hello. It's just my late afternoon break. And it is time. Well, what is it time for? It is time to get ready for the night. I'm going out for dinner with my bestie, my best friend Barbie, and I are gonna go out for dinner. No, I will not be moving the phone down. You know, cause again, YouTube, not RedTube or anything else. Oh, it feels good to get that one off of me. I have so much loose skin, look at it. Look at my arms. Blah, 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 blah. Anyway. It's a thing. It happens. Whatever. Whatever. I'm gonna wear this one today. It's comfortable. And, like, very spring. Spring-like. This is what they call a bralette. Yes, they do make bralettes in my size. They are not for running. They are for comfort. And sometimes, you know, it's lace, it's cute, you know, whatever. It's basically kind of a less compressed sports bra. I don't know why they call it a bralette. Oh, there we go. Okay. That feels good. We'll do that. All right. And then I need a shirt. Well, there's that shirt I was looking for earlier. This one. It's not like fancy or anything. It's just another shirt I cut up that I got from the guys section at the Walmart, you know, that place. Anyway, I just like that, and then it'll show like that. Little hey, peekaboo. I see you. My shoulder and my tattoo. All right, now I need pants, regular pants, not workout pants, regular pants. All right, so yeah, I just wanted to say hello, good afternoon. Russ is going to some kind of what's it called, high-tech happy hour. He goes and he talks to people, other tech people, and then maybe networks a little. That's what adults do, they network. We don't make friends, we network. No, we make friends too. I make friends. I don't know about Russ. He sure hangs out with a lot of buddies. You know, it's good to see guys after they like get married and stuff, it seems like they just don't have friends. Why is that? Like, go have some friends. We don't need you around all the time. And if they do, if they're like, I need you around 24/7, some red flags there, baby. Don't do that. I'd wear shorts, but then I'd have to shave or nair or something, and then I don't have time for that, so just gonna put on some jeans. Nice comfy pull-up jeans. And I have these shoes I'm about to put on here. They match the salmon bright color here. Orange? I don't know what you want to call it. Here, see? Matches. I had the shoes first, but in any case, I like to match my shoes to my shirt. I don't do it all the time, but there was a time when I did do it all the time. Time. All right, now. Pardon. Tomorrow, I will be not in training, but I'll be assisting with phone training. So, I don't know if they learn claims before they learn phones or after. Regardless, my time to shine will be the 18th. That's when it's supposed to be, and it better be. Because if they're like, oh, we just went over it, I'd be so pissed off. I will be very pissed off if they just write me off again. And I will be emailing my supervisor. I will get HR involved. I will get everybody that I need to involved. Be like, look, I have been training to be a trainer. And I've applied for this job 4 times. WPS will not stonewall me. Because I'll go somewhere else. Anyway, back to work.
Later.
Right, guys, armpit time. They're clean and dry. I'd like to show you the growth for the past week. You can't see. I did miss a spot down here, so if you see like longer hairs when I shaved, I missed, and I didn't electrolyze that one. That's not a word, but whatever. See here, it still looks very clean. They still feel very smooth. From before. So again, we're plugged in, we're off. This power button. And it still keeps track. I'm hoping that this counter doesn't mean this is how many flashes you get. Because then that's not a lifetime. You'd have to buy a new thing. It's not a lifetime supply. Okay, then you hold this down. Hold that down to turn on the flashy bit, and we're still on level 1. After this week, I will do a second level. Alright, I'm going to record a little bit for my, my review on Amazon. Day 2 on my journey of becoming a hairless wonder. Time to give it. Oh, sorry, kitty. Giving the kitty treats. There's one right here. I was holding them too long, so she got up here. That's my finger. Hold on now. I'll get you treats. There you go. Yes, she did use her hand to hold it. Reach if you want it. Okay, I'll just step up here. Oh, okay. Yes, I got you. My fingers. Meow, 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 meow. Give me that, give me that, give me that. Give me that thing, give me, that's my fingers. Here. There, it's right there. There you go. Now, if I ever die and nobody's home to feed her, she will eat me. I guarantee it. All gone. That's it. Bless you. With that being said, that's all done for today. Happy Wednesday. Tomorrow is Thursday, so I will see you tomorrow. Good night. Toodles. Thank you.